Boo boo, la 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 la, boo 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 boo.
Whoa! Hi, kids.
Hi, Sammy.
Whoa! And how's everybody doing? Everybody doing pretty good?
Yeah.
Well, I want to welcome you to the Sammy Be Good Show, and of course, I am Sammy Be Good Show. No, Sammy Be Good. And thanks for joining us. And we are coming to you live from KSPR 33 right here in Springfield, Missouri. Everybody go, yay!
Yay!
Well, we have some really neat kids that came down to visit me today in my neighborhood. You won't believe. And there's a couple of them that were out at the Dickinson Park Zoo. And I'm going to show you pictures about that yesterday because they had a teddy bear rally. And I'm so excited. And plus, I went to a birthday party the other day. And you'll see the guy. You'll see his face. And he was really surprised to see me. We're just going to have all kinds of fun today. That's right. We have a He-Man cartoon and Tom and Jerry cartoons. And we even have a Mr. Peabody cartoon for you today. Yeah. So... sort of wake up, because I know it's early in the morning, but you do need to wake up because you have to watch this show, because it's going to be crazy. And guess what? We're even going to break dance later. We are going to break dance later. Aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Some of them go, I don't know about this. Yeah, okay. All right. So we'll start getting things all organized. You're going to meet the kids as soon as we come back from some very important messages. Okay? So is everybody ready to watch them? Yeah, everybody go, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, then. You know, a lot of kids ask me, hey, what does a guy like Sammy Be Good do when he's not on TV or making personal appearances? Well, personally, I like to grab my library card and go to the nearest branch of the Springfield Greene County Library District. That's right, where you can read about new worlds, meet interesting people, or just get away from it all. Hey, guess what? You can get one of these cards free at your nearest branch of the Springfield Greene County Library District. That's right, and I hope to see you there. Hey, don't leave home without it. Oh, hi. Welcome back. I was just practicing with my choir over here. They were all singing. Yes. Oh, here's my lead tenor over here. Here, sit down. Yes, you need to be in here. Sit down right there. You can sing. Listen how lovely they sing. Listen. It's like music to your ears, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I better stand up back here on the back over here. I better stand up back. Because these are the kids you're going to be looking at today. You're going to get close-up shots of them and everything. Are you ready to see them? You are? Okay, here they are, right? No! A big hand. That was marvelous. Did you see somebody there you know? You did? Oh, well, guess what? I know all of them right now, too. Yeah. And that was pretty neat, wasn't it? And we're going to do some more neat stuff. We're going to talk to some of these kids. That's right. We're actually going to talk to them. They can speak English, or most of them can. Anyway. But we're going to do that right after you come back from these messages again, okay? So don't go away and don't turn that dial and don't go back to sleep. Okay, we'll be right back. Everybody go, yay! Stay tuned. Oh, hi, welcome back. Did you see this guy dancing? He's a champion. He's a champion dancer, and he's going to be dancing for us later, I hope.
Yeah.
But now, let's meet some of the kids that came down here today. Let's meet them right over here. Let's find out what's your name?
Lori.
How old are you, Lori?
7.
And where do you live?
In Diggins.
Wow, that's a pretty neat place, isn't it? Yeah. Say hi to everybody.
Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Oh, come here. What is your name?
Tony.
How old are you, Tony? You're 3? Wow, where do you live?
In Timor.
Oh, that's pretty neat. Okay, say hi to everybody. Say hi.
Hi.
Thanks for being down here. Yeah, that's that breakdancer guy, yeah. What is your name?
Vicky.
How old are you, Vicky?
6.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
You do? How far is that from here, do you know? I don't know either. Okay, say hi to everybody. Say hello.
Hi.
Gosh, you've been on TV. Thank you.
Yeah, there she goes.
What is your name?
Dana.
How old are you, Dana?
6.
And you live in?
Seymour.
Seymour. And what group are you with today? You with the Brownie group?
Yeah.
What troop number?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Okay, look over there and say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for being down here. Yeah. Are you a Brownie too?
Yeah.
What is your name?
Leanne.
Where do you live?
Seymour.
And how old are you?
7.
You want to say hi to anybody?
No.
Okay. What troop number are you with? What Brownie?
I don't know.
I don't know either. This is the mystery Brownie troop right here. Okay, thanks for being down here. There she goes. What is your name?
Bandy.
And you are how old?
7.
And where do you live?
Diggins.
Wow, you ever watch the Sammy Good Show? You do? Okay. Well, are you with the Brownies, too? Of course, you have some Brownie badges on there. What Brownie troop are you with, do you know? You guys are going to have to find out what Brownie troop you guys are all with. Thanks for being down there. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, come here. What is your name?
Heather.
And you're a Brownie, too. Okay. How old are you?
7.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
Wow, everybody's either from Seymour. Yeah, seems to be. And do you know your troop number?
553.
Yay, let's give her a big hand. She knew. Yay! Well, you tell everybody else that I said they're in 553. Okay? Okay, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks. And your name is?
Melody.
And how old are you?
6.
And you're with troop 553?
Uh-huh.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You sure it isn't 553-654-366?
I'm sure.
Okay. You want to say hi to anybody?
Amanda.
Okay. Anybody else?
Hi.
Why don't you say hi to everybody? Just say, hello, everybody.
Hi.
Thank you. And your name is?
Amanda.
How old are you, Amanda?
6.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
And are you a Brownie, too? Wow. Tell me, do Brownies watch He-Man? Kind of. Do you ever watch He-Man? No? Well, here, I'm going to let you introduce our He-Man cartoon. Would you like to do that? Okay, I want you to look right over there and say, and now, boys and girls, here's He-Man!
Boys and girls, here's He-Man.
Everybody bow again.
You've been so good to me.
That's great, yeah. Oh, hi, welcome back. I was teaching all these kids how to do the bow. Like butlers do. Oh, thank you very much. We're going to talk to some more of them now. Come on with me over here. What is your name?
Amanda.
How old are you, Amanda?
7.
And are you with the Brownie troop?
Yeah.
Okay. Where do you live?
Seymour.
Wow. Say hi to everybody. Say hello.
Hello.
Thanks for being down here. There she goes. What is your name?
Mandy.
How old are you?
6.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
And do you like to break dance? Okay. You almost didn't know if you did or not. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for being there. Here he goes, yeah. What is your name, sir?
Nathan.
How old are you, Nathan?
7.
And where do you live?
Springfield, Missouri.
You're from Springfield, Missouri? So am I. Yeah.
I know that.
Oh, well, thank you very much, okay. Hey, you were at the zoo yesterday, weren't you?
Nope.
No, you weren't? Your sister was? Nobody?
I have a sister.
You don't have a sister. I have one sister. Okay, look over and say hi to everybody. Thanks for being down here. There he goes, yeah. What is your name?
Amanda.
How old are you, Amanda?
7.
And what town do you live in? Seymour, and all your friends were from Seymour and Diggins?
No.
No, just Seymour. You don't like anybody else but people from Seymour. Okay. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thank you. There she goes. What is your name?
Lindsay.
How old are you, Lindsay?
7.
And you live in what town?
Seymour, Missouri.
Pretty neat place? Is there a pretty neat place to live? Okay. Are you with the Brownie Troop? Oh, me neither. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for being down here. There's Lindsay. What is your name?
Lisa.
And how old are you?
I'm 9.
And what town do you live in?
Seymour.
And what school do you go to?
Seymour, Missouri.
Wow. And your folks live in Seymour?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. We got everybody from Seymour down here today. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks. Oh, come here, fella. What is your name?
Jonathan.
How old are you, Jonathan?
6.
And were you bowing earlier like that? Show me how good you can bow. Wow, that's perfect. You could be royalty. Did you know that? Yeah. And you want to say hi to anybody?
My grandma and my grandpa.
Okay, wave to everybody. Say hello.
Hi.
Thanks for being down here. Yeah. He bowed pretty good, didn't he? I like that. Oh, what is your name?
Trish.
How old are you, Trish?
10.
And where do you live?
Springfield.
And you were out the Dickinson Park Zoo yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because they had people had their teddy bears put on their face. Mm-hmm. And did you have one done?
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty neat. I like that. Okay, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thank you. Oh, come here. What a pretty dress. What's your name?
Jennifer.
How old are you, Jennifer?
6. 7.
And you live in what town?
West Plains, Missouri.
That's a neat town, isn't it? And did the whole people make you this dress?
No.
Who did?
My grandma bought it for me.
Wow, maybe she'll buy me something. Not a dress, but something like a suit coat or something. Okay, say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for being down here. Oh, that for me? A piece of candy. Thank you. I'm going to have that for lunch later. What is your name?
Daniel.
How old are you?
4.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
And what do you have in your hands? Helicopter. Is that a helicopter? Are you going to be a helicopter pilot when you grow up? Maybe. Okay, say hi to everybody. Okay, go over there on the launching pad and get ready to... Oh, hi there! What is your name?
Mandy.
How old are you, Mandy?
7.
And where do you live?
Seymour.
And how's it feel being the leader of the Brownie Pack?
Good.
It feels good, okay. What are you going to have these girls do after the show's over?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Yeah. Would you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Would you like to introduce He-Man? Okay, and now say, and now let's go back and see some more He-Man.
Now let's go see some more He-Man.
Well, that was good. That was good. Watch, we're going to break dance. Everybody break dance. Go. Everybody do this. Okay, are you ready? Go! Breakdance! Okay, you're next. Get out here and breakdance! Get down. Do the moonwalk. That's good. Okay, now do the moonwalk. Keep dancing. There you go. Okay, step back over here. You're next. Breakdance! Get down. Now do this. Okay, your turn to break dance. Go. Keep getting down. That's good. Okay, now everybody break dance. Hey, you got some cartoon characters going to break dance for you too. Yeah. So keep dancing. Here comes some cartoon characters dancing. Oh, did you like that?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, welcome back there. And guess who this is? This is Jessica. Hi, Jessica. And you know what? She's 6 months old. Today's her birthday. She's 6 months old. So everybody say, happy birthday, Jessica. That's right, that's you, Jessica. They all said happy birthday. And she's so hungry, she's going to eat her dress. Yeah. Okay? Now, where's Mommy? Where's Mommy at? Have you seen Mommy? Maybe she thinks I'm Mommy.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's Mommy. Come here, Mommy. Jessica wants to come back to you now. Okay, I'm going to give her back to Mommy. You're going to stand up here.
Here you go, Mom.
She's nice. Can I keep her later?
No.
I can?
No.
Thanks. And now let's talk to some more of the kids that came down here. What is your name?
Davy.
Davy? How old are you, Davy? Wow, you're five. And where do you live?
Mom.
Mom, where does he live?
Springfield.
Where?
Springfield.
Oh, Springfield. Like Bruce. Bruce, okay. You want to say hi to anybody?
My mom and dad and grandpa and Jamie.
Okay, wave to them.
Say, I'm on TV.
I'm on TV.
You're not.
You're not.
Thanks for being down here. Bye. Oh, come here. You're so pretty. What is your name?
Katie.
How old are you? You're three. Is it fun being three? Yeah. And where do you live?
Daddy has.
In a what?
Candy house.
Oh, you live in a brown house. That's nice. Okay. Who do you want to say hi to?
Mommy.
Mommy? Okay. And where's your sister at? Your sister? Well, have her come over here. Say, come here. Have her come over here. Say, come here. Yeah, come here. What is your name?
Andy.
How old are you? She's 22 years old. She's one. You're one? Are you girls, girls? Are you sisters?
Sisters.
Are you a sister?
That my sister.
That your sister. And did you have a birthday last week? Wow, pretty neat. And do you ever go to the zoo? Because I have some pictures of when I was at the zoo. You went to the zoo too? Okay. Okay, you girls stand right over here, and you get to introduce my next cartoon. Come here. Here, stand over here. I want you to hold this now, and I want you to say, and now let's go see another cartoon. Go.
And now, let's go see another cartoon.
Look, there it is, look.
Yeah, yeah, everybody. Yeah, yeah, everybody.
Ah! Hello.
Hello.
Oh, and hello to you, too. What are you doing here?
I forgot.
Just standing here. This is Linda, and she's called an intern. She's learning all about the broadcast business, aren't you? Have you learned a lot?
Yes.
What do you have there?
Pictures from the zoo.
Pictures from the zoo?
Yeah.
What happened at the zoo?
I don't know.
Oh, yesterday was a teddy bear rally. That's right, and I said that I'd tell everybody that I saw there, hi! It was good seeing you at the Dickerson Park Zoo, and that was pretty neat. There was a lot of kids there, wasn't there?
A lot.
Were you there?
Yes.
Oh, you're a kid too. Okay. Do I have to show these pictures?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think I'll show them. Here's a picture of all the kids that are in line right here. As you can see, they're all in line right there. Look at them. They're all standing in line. They're waiting to get in there. And if you had a teddy bear, you got to get in there free. That was pretty neat, wasn't it? Yeah. And I just remember, you brought four teddy bears. I remember.
Did I?
Yeah, you did. And here's a whole bunch of kids that I sat down and took a picture with. They're all sitting down on the ground. Look at them. Boy, that was happy. They had balloons there, and they had magicians there, and they had entertainers there, and they had, I was there. That's right. And of course, Linda was there. You were there, weren't you, Linda?
Yes.
Okay. Well, it's been fun having you as my intern. Did you learn
you.
A lot?
Sure did.
How long have you been doing this? About 3 months, 4 months?
Yeah, since January.
Oh, and you're not going to do it anymore because school's out. You're going to graduate.
Graduate, yes.
And you're going to be a general manager at some TV station.
Hopefully.
Okay. Would you do me a favor?
Depends.
Would you say, let's go see our next cartoon?
What cartoon is it?
It's a Tom and Jerry cartoon.
Okay. Let's go see our next Tom and Jerry cartoon.
Hey, that was great. Maybe you ought to wear my hat.
Okay,
yeah. Maybe you ought to wear... Oh! That guy's just like me. He must have had a terrific headache. That's right. No, that was Louie. And I went to a birthday party for him the other day, and I'm going to show you more pictures about him. But first, I'm going to tell everybody how to write in so you can come on down and be on a live TV show. This is the only live TV show around here, and if you'd like to be on, this is all you have to do. You have to talk to Mom and Dad and say, Mom and Dad, I want to go down and be on the Sammy Good Show. And then they write me a letter, and they send it to Tickets. 1359 East St. Louis, Springfield, Missouri, 65802-3409. And all you have to do is tell me how many you would like to bring down to be on the show. Yeah, you may even put down the kids' names. That'd be kind of neat, too, okay? The address, one more time, is 1359 East St. Louis. There it is, Springfield, Missouri, 65802. Everybody wave. That's 3409. And you can be part of this group right here. Yeah, look at that. We can look right out the window and see them right there. Pretty neat, huh? Yeah. And now I have another announcement for you. I'm going to tell you that I'm going to make a personal appearance next Saturday. Yeah, you'll never guess where. You know where? All right, I'll tell you. From Monette, Missouri. That's right, I'm going to be in Monette, Missouri next Saturday, May the 7th. And I'm going to be there from 12 noon to about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Yeah. And, oh, there's the address right there. That's where I'm going to be, in Monette, Missouri. And that's located on East Highway 160 at Walmart. Walmart, that's where I'm going to be, yeah, from 12 to 3 o'clock. So if you're around the area, come on by and say, hi, Sammy. That's Highway 60, okay? Not 160, it's Highway 60. But come on down to Monette, Missouri, next Saturday from 12 to 3 o'clock, okay? Because I would like to see you if you're around the area, okay? And now I'm going to show you some pictures of a birthday party I went to yesterday. Yeah, this guy was having a birthday yesterday. His name was Louie. That's right. His name was Louie Louie. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I have some pictures that we took. When I first met him at the door, I went to his house. He was having a birthday party at his house. And when I first went to the door, he opened the door. This is what he looked like. This is what he looked like. Look at that right there. You see it? He couldn't believe it was me. He couldn't believe it. He said, oh, I just can't believe this. That's right. And this is what he looks like normal. This is what he looks like normally. He looks like normal right there. See, there he is. There he is. That's Louie. And up above it says, happy birthday. See? And after a while, we got real crazy. We drank about a half a gallon of milk. And he got real crazy. And he started wearing my hat and stuff. See? Right there. Look, there he is. He's got my hat on. And look, there's my hair right there. That was a pretty neat party. It was. We had all kinds of fun. His sons were there, and his mom and dad were there, and of course his wife was there, and a whole bunch of other people. That's right. Nephews, cousins, sisters-in-laws, brothers-in-laws. We just had a lot of fun. Yeah. Okay? So, I want to say one more time, happy birthday to Louie. Yeah. And Louie, I forgot to give you this rose right here. Yeah. This is called a blooming idiot, and I forgot to give this to you. So, I'll send it to you in the mail. It might be all crushed up and everything, but this is yours, Louie. Here, catch. You dropped it. And did I tell you that I'm going to be in Monette next Saturday? Oh, I told you that, okay? And I told you how to write in and everything. You know how to write in and everything? I told you that, too. Did I tell you I went to a birthday party? I told you that, too? I told you everything. I didn't tell you this. I didn't tell you, let's go see a commercial message now, okay? Let's go see a commercial message now. Here it is. And I'll think of things more to say. And welcome frontwards, too. No, this is my back. This is welcome back. This is welcome frontwards, yeah. I sure had fun today. Everybody have fun today?
Yeah!
Wow, we're going to take a slow pan of everybody that came down here to be on my place today. That's right. My neighborhood's getting bigger and bigger and bigger every week, okay? Would you like to see them? Well, here they are. Look at them all. Look.
Hi.
Everybody wave. Look how many there are. Pretty neat, huh? Oh, look at that. Hi. We're moving.
Ah.
Ooh, ah. Everybody keep waving. Oh, there's some big kids. Hi, big kids. I think they're videotaping themselves. They're going to go home and say, oh, I was on TV. I was so nervous. I didn't know what to do. Oh, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the show next week. Princess Renee's going to be back next week. She wasn't here today because somebody was ill in Fairyland, so she had to take care of him. She's like sort of like the nurse up there. So Princess Renee will be on next week, and I'll have some pictures from my trip to Monette, Missouri, because I'm going to be at the Walmart in Monette, yeah, on Highway 160 next Saturday, May 7th. Anybody here live in Monette? No? Anybody know anybody in Monette?
No.
No? Well, these guys won't be showing up, but maybe you will. Okay? And that's from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Okay? Well, I sure had fun. I kind of hate to leave. You guys kind of hate to leave?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll tell you what. After the show's over, why don't we all go to a football game?
Yeah.
Oh, it isn't football season, is it? Okay, we'll go to the basketball game.
Yeah.
We'll go bowling?
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to do anything after the show's over. I think we're all going to go back to sleep. They're all going out to eat. That's right. Okay. And once again, I want to thank everybody at Dixon Park Zoo. I was there yesterday. And that's about all the time we have. We're running out of time real quick. So, this is Sammy B. Good saying, you be good too. Okay? Everybody say bye.
Bye. Thank you.